alone this way, so I think we're all right.
He just wants to cuddle with you, is what it is.
You're in by yourself!
Had like 16 shots and none of them score.
We had zero shots, zero scores. That was us last year. We had no strikers whatsoever.
Nah.
No. It's pretty bad.
What was that called?
I don't know, but he's really rolling that ball. I was like, where's it going, I think?
I don't know, but what is it? It was a dangerous shot, like a dangerous kick?
I didn't see it.
Yeah.
Is that what it was?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
Yes.
Hey, Mikey. Okay. Communicate.
Oh, give it back to Sasha.
Come on, go, 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 go.
Back post. Come on, look, guys.
Don't wait for the whole team to get up there.
Yep, yep, yep. Go.
Get there, get there. Shoot.
Now look for a quick chip.
Go.
Oh.
This is smart.
Okay.
It's
good ball. Get in the game.
Oh. I think we might have dropped under 10%.
Spear of the statistician.
We do have good
best 20 shots all day long.
Just not getting it in.
I think most of the team Jack's played on, it's been.
Mikey, really? Same thing. Mikey, same thing. We haven't had any diehard good strikers in.
Had good strikers that are like fancy footwork and twisting and turning and getting up there and taking a shot and it misses.
Yeah, and they hold and miss the whole thing.
Yeah, because I think they strike it. Yeah.
It's mental.
Yeah. It is.
It's completely mental.
A lot of like when you're stressed out too, like, oh, like
when you're forcing shots through like that.
Oh, no one's there.
That's some of my good strikers, I think, was at the YMCA. six, 7 years old. Was that one kid dominates the whole game?
I thought you were going with your men's league.
No. Everyone plays every position.
Yeah, the one kid that just above and beyond everybody else because nobody's figured the game out yet.
Nice, man. Nice. Come on, guys, let's go.
That's Diaz's wife.
I know.
I don't know. Somebody said something about Facebook. Yeah, I know. Don't worry, I'm going to Snapchat you.
There we go. Get Zane up there, man. Let's see if we can do something. Maybe not. Maybe not. Anybody else?
That's
going.
For me, it is, yeah.
No, it's good right now. It's good for the win.
Might lose one eye over here. I got one of my trucks.
I think it's not raining anymore.
Rained so hard that last week I was off. And I was like, I'm pulling out of the truck. And I had a function.
What's great is I've got like a bunch of ponchos in my car, but it never rains when I need them.
Yeah, yeah. So you're
right?
Soaked.
Yeah.
Is that Stuart screaming? Sounds like it. Huh?
You think Stuart's coaching Treasure Coast?
Maybe.
I doubt that. As much as he talks bad about high school soccer.
Oh, he hates high school soccer.
Come on, Jack! Wait, that is Alex?
No, Stuart.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Come on, boys. Can't let him get in there.
Oh, my goodness.
All over the place out there. Here we go.
Wait, that
one.
Oh, no, 11. I thought
for
a moment it was
Stuart. Go, carry.
Oh, right now. Oh, dang it.
It's still wide open.
Come on, guys.
Oh, my.
Better decisions.
Okay. Hit it hard.
Oh, that ball is completely gone underneath the sands.
Still up by one. They need two to, you know, win.
Yeah, but we tie a game like this.
Yes. Terrible. No, we should not be tying this game.
Because of half our size. And Jack back.
Yeah. Can't have that many opportunities to not finish. Good ball.
Come on, Lewis.
Go, Lewis. Get it.
Nice. Come on.
Yeah. Oh. Corner.
I guess he didn't touch it.
No, the keeper definitely touched it.
Touched
you could hear it.
Well, I think it was the crossbar. Wasn't
no, it was his hand.
Yeah. It might have bounced back.
Ten minutes.
Ten?
Yeah.
The longest game ever.
I can't handle it. It's the longest week ever. I don't want to add to the. Oh, come on.
Oh. That was good for the keeper. Came on the front post. I don't know why he's going to punt that so long and there's nobody there.
Oh, he's...
Sasha's got to make quicker decisions, man.
I got it.
Oh, come on, Zade. Got to do better than that, man. Oh, shit.
That's awful.
Oh, nice. Okay, go.
Hey, come back, G!
Press, press.
Take it.
Come on, man. Throw the ball.
Put him back 2 feet.
Should have got it in already. Why is he waiting so long? Go hit it. Hit it. I'm like,
something's hurt. This kid's got like a cramp or something.
No! What happened?
He was offside.
Oh.
The round one.
Well, the shorts are pretty short.
That's the girls.
You were thinking, yeah.
That's what happens when you watch girls play soccer.
Ladies football, they have on.
No, because even the girls from South Fork, they're not like that.
Because these girls roll them up, I guess. Oh, look at Chris.
Nice.
I don't know, whatever. I'm not sure what his name is.
Somebody get up into the goal.
Go! Hit it!
Oh my god.
Come on. It's right there in front. Come on, that kid number.
Look at Diaz. Diaz is like, you gotta be kidding me.
Nothing. Nothing at all. Yeah, pretty much. One. Oh my gosh.
That little kid kicks Andrew's ass like that?
I'm gonna have him watch this before I dub over the sound. Yeah. There's gotta be a goal. Yeah. Oh, he caught him offside.
No, he didn't.
No?
He called it a goal.
Oh, okay. Whew. I was about to say, because
he was definitely onside. So the two goals that we did score were probably the worst angles possible you could score on. We did.
Front post? Yeah.
No, when you do, like,
okay, the body
like,
notes. Chip, the
that's how
it yeah. Just under.
Nice.
He was offsides. Nice. Yep.
Yeah, he was. Yep. We gotta practice on that one.
He needed to look up before he made that one. No.
it. Huh. He saw it was happening and he couldn't stop it.
Get back to being worried again.
Did he not see the shot, or what happened?
No, it was a good shot from that close, man.
Look, Jack's sticking up for Xander. He's saying it wasn't him. But you don't hear the defenders yelling at the forwards for not scoring.
I can imagine.
This is why. Like, it's so crazy.
Please score.
Let's score another one.
Yep.
I said they scored another one. Jack must not be playing that good.
I was going to let Jack do one of his runs or something.
Did you say fired?
Tired.
Oh, I thought you said fired.
You got fresh legs up front, man.
Yeah, you got Damien and...
Who's that?
You got Damien and Aurelian now.
I've never seen that. Oh, no, that's
16. We haven't seen a lot of Dom.
No?
And Dom's changed out into a different jersey.
Down to like a minute yet?
Come on.
Nah.
Thank you. Speak up.
Nobody would notice.
I don't even know why they didn't change Jack again in the front and switch it.